You guys are never afraid to tell us what you think on our Facebook page.
You suck.
He's a bloody wanker.
I heard this line.
Get out of Chicago.
I actually think he's all right.
And I should know. So when we did our burger episode, you said there were a number of spots that we'd missed, which is why we're here in Berwyn, at Paisans. Happy now?
We pretty much do everything right.
You can't really go anywhere else in Berwyn.
It's like a family tradition now.
Our viewers blew up to our Facebook page, said we should come here, not for the pizza, but for your burgers.
Burgers, they're the best. That's why they picked us.
The food's phenomenal.
Paisans is my favorite.
It was amazing.
The Ogden Avenue burger, it's got the pulled pork. We just came out with a lowrider.
You should make people sit up on the bikes and eat the lowrider.
Yes.
The food's always good.
A lot of good places in Chicago, but this place is outstanding.
Do you know what? This is my first burger on the show.
You're gonna love this burger. It's the best of the best.
Back in the kitchen. And Samo isn't quite as smooth as Pete.
We have our pulled pork.
Who are you talking to? There's no one even there.
Take two.
Just Jordan, just ignore him. He's not there.
We have apple cider vinegar.
Still talking to him. Talk to me.
We have our pulled pork here.
Pulled pork.
Pulled pork.
But it's not pulled yet. It's not even cooked yet. So we get to rubbing it down with the secret seasoning before Anselmo gets any more nervous. She's ready. This girl is hot for the taking. She's looking at me, looking at you.
Make her wink.
Oh. Oh. Give her a little smack. You tell her who's boss, that's right.
Put her in the oven. 275 for 8 hours.
I trust we have one that's nearly ready to come out.
Yes.
Thank God for that, because I'm a hungry man. Can you drum roll it? Oh, she is a beauty. She was a bad girl, and now she's a proper lady. She's ready to be sliced up. Now onto the main attraction, the burger.
It's ground chuck, 80-20, 8 ounces.
I'm just gonna take time out from talking. I'm just gonna watch. She's about to be adorned with some of that gorgeous pulled pork.
Right.
Cheese, pickle, the onions.
And a pretzel roll.
And I'll be sitting down waiting outside with Pete. Goose Island in hand, wait to eat.
No problem.
You, sir. You said we missed this place, and we had to come here for the Ogden, so.
Bon appetit.
That pulled pork is sensational. Burgers cooked to perfection. The spices in the burger as well.
Unbelievable.
Man, that's a killer burger. If you know of any other great places that we may have missed, let us know on Facebook, let us know on Twitter. I'm gonna munch down on this.
All right, me too.
We paid for both of these,
hungry.
Didn't we?
Yes, yeah. You're getting the check, so.
Uh-huh.